Another great example is WordPress, which is my content management system of choice. It runs my website. You have about 30 million websites running it, but you have hundreds of thousands, I would imagine, partners or developers who make their living through these ecosystems, but also contribute to it because they come up with a theme or an extension or a plugin. So this is very much the way of doing business in the future as I see it.